More PCL action. Liepsic with Continental in town. Vikings' Heather Lommers lays it in the paint. And then it's Brooke Gerdeman hitting the offensive glass. Gets the putback. More from the home team. Haley Heitmeier lays it in down low. And then it's Lommers spotting up from the arc. Liepsic wins 56-45 over the Lady Pirates.